So if you're new to the channel, I call all my subscribers dragons. We're smoking all my dragons, divine righteous, almighty greats, overachieving, never slacking. I'm back with a new oldie reaction. And for those that's new, when I do older songs, I'm quiet throughout the whole song. I don't say anything to the end out of respect for music that was here before my time. So with that being said, we got Ram Jam, Black Betty. This is my first time ever listening to this. And if you want to check out just the video without the reaction, the link will be in the description. Other than that, hit that like button, hit that subscribe, hit that notification bell. And we about to hop right into this. Here we go. Wow. So that was my first time ever hearing that. Ever. And I gotta say, they rocked out. Them being in front of that house like that, just rocking out, reminded me of, like, I wanna say, like college. You know those college houses, you know, where you got fraternities and all type of stuff, and sometimes they'll just be rocking out or having parties outside of their house. It reminded me of that. You know, it definitely reminded me of that. I mean, man, it was a lot of energy. A lot of energy. And you could tell they really loved what they was doing. I'm like, man, you know, it seemed like a fun time, man.
She's so rock steady. Bam-a-lam, man, she's always ready. Bam-a-lam, whoa.
So So those in the comments, you know, let me know more so about what that's about. You know, it seems like he's just talking about a girl that's just, you know, having fun. Seemed like a fun song, but let me know really what the lyrics is about in the comments and really how this came about, you know, as far as the song. With that being said, if you guys want to check out just the original video, it will be in the description. Other than that, hit that like, hit that subscribe, hit that notification bell for more. And that was Ram Jam, Black Betty.